How are you all? I hope you all are fine. So let's start our today's topic, that is drinking water. Drinking water means peene ka pani. So children, not all water is fit for drinking. Sometimes there are tiny germs present in the water that can make us sick. So children, germs means kitanu. कभी कभी पानी में छोटे छोटे जर्म्स प्रेजेंट रहते हैं जिससे हम बीमार गिर सकते हैं. सो फ्रेंड्स, वाटर दैट इज सेफ फॉर ड्रिंकिंग इज कॉल्ड पोटेबल वाटर. रिपीटेड, वाटर दैट इज सेफ फॉर ड्रिंकिंग इज कॉल्ड पोटेबल वाटर. सो फ्रेंड्स, पोटेबल वाटर मीन्स जो पीने के लिए सुरक्षित है. सो potable water is colorless and has no smell and germs. So children, we should use only clean water for drinking. So friends, we can make water fit for drinking in many ways. Let's see. First one, we can boil the water as it can kill the germs present in the water. सो फ्रेंड्स, बॉइलिंग वाटर इज सेफ फॉर ड्रिंकिंग. बॉइल करने के बाद उसको थोड़ा सा ठंड होने के बाद पीना चाहिए. फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वी विल सी सेकंड पॉइंट, दैट इज वी कैन फिल्टर द वाटर बाय यूजिंग वाटर फिल्टर एट होम. एज फिल्टरिंग रिमूव्स डर्ट फ्रॉम द वाटर. सो फ्रेंड्स, वी शुड कीप the drinking water in a clean containers and keep it covered. So children, do you know how water gets dirty? So look at these pictures. So first picture, cattle bathing in water. Now second picture is of people washing clothes. And third picture is of throwing factory waste in water. So students, all these activities makes the water dirty. So children, water is very precious. We must not waste water and use it carefully. So friends, there are many ways we can save water. So look at these pictures. So first one, we must not leave taps open while brushing our teeth. Second picture, we must get leaky pipes mended. Third picture is of we must use buckets in place of showers while bathing. Children, we must use the leftover water in the glasses after drinking can be used for water the plants. So friends, I hope you understood this topic. That's all for today. We will meet soon. Okay, bye-bye.